In this patient, you can observe that there is complete ptosis on the left side. Whenever there is ptosis, you should immediately observe the pupil. In this patient, you can see that there is mydriasis, dilated pupil, when compared to right side. So the thumb rule is that whenever there is ptosis with mydriasis, it is suggestive of third nerve palsy, oculomotor nerve palsy. And whenever there is ptosis with meiosis, that is constricted pupil, it is suggestive of Horner's syndrome.